When the Salmon River Trestle was completed in 1911, newspapers said it was 4,000 feet long and 200 feet tall at its highest point. It is said to be the second largest rail trestle in Canada,